everyone. So I have two hauls to do today, but first I wanted to explain the background change. As you can tell, I am in a different location, and I'm actually filming without the lights on because the sun is so stinking bright. But I am in the craft room slash office, which is finally starting to get organized. We moved into our apartment 2 months ago yesterday, and we are finally getting around to organizing this last room and hanging things on the wall and all that stuff. So the apartment tour will happen hopefully pretty soon. It will be on my other channel though. But for right now, all you are getting to see is the dresser because, it's still a little bit messy, but it's better. But anyway, I wanted to do a haul from two different stores. I went to Michael's yesterday and JCPenny today. So I'm going to start with the Michael's haul. I had a 20% off the entire purchase, excluding clearance items coupon, which is why I went to Michael's in the first place. I did not have anything in mind when I went. I just went to see what I found. So the first thing I'm going to show, I actually couldn't use my coupon on because it was clearance, but it is something that I really wanted, and it is the Recollections Time Flies stamp set. And this is the clear stamps, and they are really cute. So it was originally, I think it was like $9, and it was marked down to $3.98. So I went ahead and bought it, and I tried it out last night, and it's really cute. So I can't wait to use it. I'll probably use it on some ATCs and things like that. And then everything else I picked up, I got to use the 20% off coupon on. And I found the iClear Studio G stamp that says Baked with Love By from the Kitchen Of, and then a little spatula. And you can tell by the inky fingerprints that I've already tried it out. But I thought this would be really cute if we ever, you know, bake anything, give to someone, we could make a little card and personalize it. I also picked up two more of the iClear acrylic blocks, just because they're good to have. I bought a little Christmas tree wooden mount stamp that I'll probably be making some Christmas tags with. I got two different sets of little bedazzly thingy bobs, clear and green. And then I bought three bottles of folk art paint because not only was it 20% off, but it was also already marked down, so I went ahead and just got some basic colors on that. And that's everything I bought at Michael's, and so now I have a JCPenney haul, and I brought out the receipts for this one because it's kind of impressive. I think it is anyway. I checked out twice because I actually had dropped something before I made it up to the checkout counter and didn't realize it, so I had to go back and get it. But I saved a total of $81.02. So the first thing was originally $30. It was marked down to $197. And then today they had, if you have your employee card, you get 35% off instead of the usual 20%. And since my husband is the manager of the Life Touch Portrait Studio in JCPenney, I have a JCPenney employee card. So, by the time we got the clearance and the discount and everything, this shirt was $1.28. So, I saved a lot. 28, whatever, over $28. And it's really cute. It has the collar, and then I like that the yoke is this flowered fabric, and it's just really cute, and it's long. I love long shirts, and so it'll look really cute layered with like a tank top for fall, because you know I like layers. So anyway, I haven't even tried it on yet. I just bought it. I was like, I'll like it, so it doesn't matter. Okay, and then everything else that I bought was originally $12 on clearance to $2.37, and then after the 35% was $1.54. So I picked up a gray Arizona t-shirt in my size, a lavender color in my size, and I hope the colors are showing up. Since I don't have the lights on, I don't know if it's showing up right or not. A black t-shirt that's one size too small. These are all Arizona. A second one that is a size too small. And then a white one in my size. And if you're wondering why I bought so many identical shirts, it's to do t-shirt reconstruction projects for upcoming Whitney Sews videos. So I figured if I can get shirts for $1.54, then I'm going to do it, because you can't even hardly get good shirts at that price at a thrift store, let alone brand new shirts. And so now I have 5 new t-shirts that I can use for projects and have a lot of fun with. So that is my 2 hauls. I hope you like them, and keep an eye out, because hopefully I will be showing a little bit more of the apartment in upcoming videos, and so be looking for that. And if I don't upload another video before Thanksgiving, I hope everyone has a wonderful holiday, and yeah. So I will see everyone later. Bye.